not quite sure how many more starts he'll get. Probably a couple for sure. And then we'll just use him out of the kind of the pen the rest of the way.
And the reason he didn't hurt?
Just like same as Kirsch. I mean, he's, I think he's 21 years old. It's kind of an innings progression or over time. Basically the same thing with Kershaw. You know, guy, and Ruby would have been in the same boat. Ruby, I think, was 105 last year. He was going to be able to go to like 150. He came up, you know, we were talking 35 to 40 innings. But once we get him, you know, be able to pitch him out of the pen, you know, he's going to throw an inning basically on a day off, or at least a day off. And so he can kind of continue his work without having to say, okay, he's done for the year. We might be able to keep competing in the out there. So, but by doing that, we can let him walk the total number of outs on his arm and just allow that progression to be in mind.